of federalism. Federalism means the sharing of power between a central governing authority and various constituent units. The power is shared among the central government and various regional and local governments. Central and non-central governments are answerable to the citizens of the country who elect them. Chief features of federalism. As already stated, federalism means sharing power among the central government for the entire country and various state governments for regional state. As in India, the powers of both the center as well as the state governments are clearly specified in the constitution. Both the levels of the government have their own respective powers, and central government cannot order the state government to do something. Also, both the levels of the government are answerable to the people through the legislature. Government. Usually, there is one central authority for the entire country and various regional authorities for different regions. Different levels of the government rule the same set of people, but each one is responsible for its own area of decisions. Also, each level has its own legal authority in specific matters of legislation, taxation, and administration. Of India has clearly specified the areas in which the decisions would be taken by the central government and the areas where the decisions would be taken by the state government. In other words, the existence and authority of each level is safeguarded by the constitution. One level of government cannot change the power sharing arrangement unilaterally. Any change in the existing power sharing arrangement needs consent of both the levels of the government. Courts or the judicial body has the power to interpret the constitution and the powers given to various levels of the government. The Supreme Court of India solves the disputes if they arise over power sharing system among the central and state governments. To ensure the financial independence of each level of government, the sources of revenue are specified for each level in the constitution. The federal system has two objectives. safeguard the country as well as promote the unity of the country. To promote unity, it should recognize and respect the regional diversity. Thus, the two levels of the government are expected to work together with trust and cooperation. Each level is expected to work to its best towards the national and state issues, thus strengthening the entire country. Difference between a federal form of government and a unitary form of government. The unitary system gives the main powers to the central government. Central government creates the state, regional and provincial governments, and they are subordinate to the central government. The federal system shares powers among the central government and various state governments of a country. The levels of the government are answerable to the people separately through the legislature. Federal governments differ from the unitary form of governments in the way that power is shared. In the unitary system, power is with the central authority. The federal system, power is allocated to the state and local level governments also. In the federal system, power is allocated separately to the central and non-central level governments and is codified in the constitution. In the unitary system, there is codification of the power. In the federal system, the focus is on national and state issues. In the unitary form of system, the focus is completely on gaining power. Countries such as France, Italy, Japan, and the United Kingdom have the unitary system of government. The United States and Canada, Argentina, Australia, Belgium, Brazil, Germany, India, and Switzerland have the federal system of government. So far, the federal government is better than the unitary government. According to many scholars of politics, in the present times, the federal governments certainly score over the unitary type of governments. When people of different religions, castes, and cultures reside in one and the same country, in the last modules, we have seen how a unitary form of government has proved a failure in Sri Lanka, while a federal type of government has proved a great success in Belgium. Much because all types of people have been accommodated in Belgium, while majoritarianism has been thrust upon people, especially over the minority community in Sri Lanka. Federal countries of the world. According to an estimate, out of the 192 countries of the world, About 25 countries have a federal form of government. Their population comes to about 40% of the world population. Some of the chief federal countries of the world are Canada, Brazil, Argentina, Spain, Belgium, Switzerland, Nigeria, Ethiopia, South Africa, Russia, India, Australia, etc.